Alexander, welcome to Monia. What are your first feelings after signing a contract with the club?
First of all, thank you. No, it feels good. It feels good to be here in Cyprus. Quite hot. The weather is really hot right now, but it's good. I have a good feeling.
Which are the main reasons that make you accept Omonia's offer?
No, of course, I've seen the club. Especially out in Europe, and actually in my last team, we were here last season to have a friendly game against Omonia, and quite like it. So yeah, that I see so far is really good, and yeah, I have a great feeling.
Did you talk with someone before you make your decision to come here?
Yes, of course. Mr. Jansson, I spoke with. Talked with a lot, so yeah, of course with him, I would say.
Okay, when is a big club with a big history and passionate fans, and are you ready for this challenge in your career?
Yeah. I think so. I've played in other teams that have also passionate fans, and also I like it because the fans is that's the thing we play football for. So and also when they create a good atmosphere, then you get the adrenaline of it. So I'm looking forward.
Okay, and the message to Omonia fans?
I'm just happy to be here, and I'm looking forward to go out and play for in front of them.
Okay, thank you very much, and good luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you.